Do not adjust your TV. Don't adjust your tablet, your phone screen, your computer monitor. My accordion's fine, but I have a different accordion sitting over there this week. That is a chromatic accordion. Mentioned last week I was going to do some Johnny Pecon music. Well, Johnny Pecon, of course, a very noted chromatic accordion player. So I thought, since I have this one here, I'm actually helping the same friend that owns Louis Bichel's accordion sell this accordion. And if you're interested in a chromatic American polka, please let me know. But I figured since Johnny Pecon played chromatic, I'd do a song that Johnny Pecon recorded. I don't play chromatic accordion. In fact, I just taught myself one song on that so I could do another video for kids coming up in a little bit here. But it's nothing that you'd want to see. Much better that I stick to what I'm good at. But anyway, I'm going to do a song here that, again, was recorded by the late, great Johnny Pecon and Lou Trebar. And this goes back to 1950, if my research is correct. One called the Donnie Polka. Hope you enjoy it. As recorded by the late, great Johnny Pecon and Lou Trebar, and numerous bands have recorded it since then. And Jeff Pecon, of course, I've heard him play it live, and it's just a fantastic song. I hope you enjoyed it. Well, you know, I have a chromatic American polka there. I have Louis Bichel's Twilighter, his backup Twilighter in a case right over there, if you can't see it, which you can't. And I just played a Johnny Pecon song. What do those things have in common? Well, Johnny Pecon played the chromatic accordion. Louis Bichel had his Twilighter. And Paul Yanchar played with both bands. Yeah, this was a surprise to me. I had the chance to spend a little bit of time with the late, great Paul Yanchar several years back. And he was the legendary vocalist and reed man, played saxophone and clarinet with Johnny Pecon. And apparently, there was not much work in Cleveland at a specific time. I didn't ask him what the exact years were, but during that time, he moved to Milwaukee and found work with Louis Bichel. And I'll tell you what, there have been numerous times in my life, obviously being a polka-loving accordion player, where I look back and I say, gee, I wish I would have lived in that era. And that would be one era that I wish I could have been there to see what was going on and just what it was like to see those guys, Johnny Pecon, Louis Bichel, Paul Yanchar, see them work together with their respective bands, and to be in Milwaukee, where I grew up, and to know that Paul Yanchar was actually there playing back in whatever era it was. It's just one of those stories that makes me think, I wish I was there. But I can't be, and we're here where we are now, doing this virtual program because of COVID. Oh, what a great life. But I hope you're doing well. I hope you're staying healthy. God bless Paul Yanchar, Johnny Pecon, and Lou Trebar, and Louis Bichel, and all the great polka musicians who paved the way for us. Thanks to them, and thanks to you. I hope to see you back here again next week. One thing I almost forgot. A variation of the pecan ending. We'll see you next week.